You know, when you told me to join you for some fun, I really didn't realize it was going to be as wonderful as this. As your humble tech, I would like to thank you very much for entrusting me with such an important job.
Listen, just remember to label all bindled evidence. Chain of custody is not just a suggestion, you know?
Don't push it, Hodges.
Okay.
All right.
Hey. Did I miss anything? Thanks for texting me, Kay.
Sure, I mean, the team isn't the same type. Yes.
Fire scenes always smell this bad?
Yes.
Just let me know if you find anything that matches the burn pattern that I found earlier.
Why do you feel compelled to lie to us?
About what exactly?
You don't have to be a real CSI to know that you and Hodges are not. I suspect Hodges is a trace tech because I doubt any real CSI would wax so rhapsodic about that particular specialty. And clearly that man does not relish being outdoors. That and the fact that you two obviously spend an inordinate amount of time with each other would suggest that you're most likely a lab tech too.
I'm DNA.
So why lie?
I guess I'm afraid that maybe I'm gonna wake up one morning and I'm gonna think that I spent most of my life fighting crime in a test tube.
Just because something is the size of a molecule doesn't mean that it can't be filled with intrigue and excitement. CSIs gather the evidence, but analysis is really what gives it meaning. You need both to find the truth.
Found some crispy-ass denim.
They look like men's jeans. Quarter and two pennies. Dinner's on me.
Dead girl's a blonde, right?
That's her. Stasha Borsala. Hungarian passport.
Looks like I've got what's left of a blister pack of Zolpidem. This is so warped. I doubt I'm going to get any prints off of it.
The victim had Zolpidem in her system.